to Dave's Kitchen. Here's how to make a good, successful omelet. Get your things organized and ready to go. Eggs should be at room temperature. All the veggies that you use, bell pepper, carrots, onions, white tomatoes, green onions, ginger, garlic, green chilies, coriander, salt, black pepper, your bowl to scramble the, mix the eggs, beat the eggs, and of course, the pan should be ready, and butter, olive oil, your spatula, and your cover to cook it slowly at so that it does fluff it up. Now, I missed one ingredient, which is water. Okay, so let's do it now.